what really always triggers a special emotion for me is when we fly over Europe. But from a special perspective, I really enjoy the spaces where we kind of fly over Gibraltar and onto the Mediterranean. There is something that has a special emotional connection. I think it's all the history that I relate to and the culture, and I don't know, it always resonates with me a lot. For the first time I had some night passes over, I guess, the Thailand area. And those like parts of the sea were like totally full of very, very bright green dots that I understand are fishing boats. And that was just so impressive. I mean, so many of them and so bright. It was an incredible sight. And that's something I saw just yesterday for the first time, which was like an aurora. This one was like the blue stripe, the really bright blue stripes that comes up on the earth limb when the sun rises. Kind of touched the aurora, so I had this incredible blue turning over into this incredible green of the aurora, and I had never seen that. So it was really amazing to see that.